A new level of shame for the United Nations. The Israeli ambassador to the UN, Gilad Erdan, protested the speech of the president of Iran, who is responsible for killing so many Iranian people, and instead of detaining the president of Iran for his crimes against humanity, they decided to detain the Israeli ambassador for protesting his speech. And you low, the UN has long lost its credibility. Truth has become a rare ingredient in this place.